Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the high level queen, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to get approved for A2P registration the first time so that you can start sending text messages right away. And we'll do this in just three easy steps. So let's get started. Okay, step one, the first thing that you want to do is go to your state's LLC lookup and look up your LLC because you are going to need all of this information and it is going to need to match word for word from your LLC listing. So I'm going to give you an example, but you need to go to the state that you registered your LLC in. So here I'm just going to do a business lookup and I'm just going to do like an example. And I'm just going to choose a company that got dissolved, but you want to make sure that you're choosing your company here. You're also going to need your EIN number. This is super important. Okay. So once you have this information, we can go to step two. Step two, high level makes A2P registration quick and easy. You can also do this in Twilio, but it's way easier to do it in high level. And I have another video on Twilio if that's the one you're interested in. So what we're gonna do is sign up for high level. You can get a free trial using the link below. And after you create your first sub account, you're going to go to settings and then phone numbers. Okay. Now it's going to tell you that your phone system has to have configuration if you're not already using Lead Connector phone system. Now Lead Connector phone system is actually cheaper than Twilio and integrates directly into high level. So we're going to click on phone system settings and we're going to click on use LC phone system. Okay. So after you agree to this, go ahead and click that you acknowledge and confirm that. Once that's done, it's going to tell you that you're good to go. Now, if you already have phone numbers and an existing Twilio system, it does take a little bit of time for that to migrate over. But the good news is you'll be able to keep all of your phone numbers in there. Okay. So this is a brand new fresh account. So just keep that in mind. What I'm going to do next is go ahead and switch back to my sub account and go to settings. And then I'm going to click on phone numbers. Okay, I also had to go ahead and click that little link button on the previous screen because it said I was still having an issue with my sub account settings. So after you do that, you'll be able to add a number. So go ahead and add a phone number here. And you can choose your area code, your country, and all that. And it looks like it's $1.15 to buy it, which is fine. So go ahead and add your number. Now, to get to the good stuff, the A2P, what we want to do after you buy your phone number is click on Trust Center. And it's going to say that we are unverified, which is expected, okay? So as of August 31st, 2023, you have to have an A2P valid registration in order to start texting people. So let's go ahead and click on Start Registering Now and answer these questions here. Now, you do want to put your tax ID in here, just FYI. So make sure that you say yes in this box. Okay, I'm doing a demo, so I'm just going to put no there. Now, this is where you need your official LLC information. So remember how I said, hey, go back over here and look at your LLC and make sure that all the information's correct. Make sure it matches exactly. Okay. So I'm literally just going to copy and paste. And the address here needs to match exactly what's here. Okay. So if this is wrong, fix it first before you apply for A2P, okay? Because that's what's gonna be in there. So you wanna copy the address in, paste it in there, and it's gonna be word for word, exactly the same. So don't come at me and be like, girl, I followed the instructions and I didn't get approved. And I'm going to say, did it match exactly? You're going to be like, no, don't come at me. Okay, so go ahead and do that. Click continue. First name, last name, all that should match exactly. And I'm not going to actually submit this, but I'm just showing you. Okay, this needs to be exact. Now, the email does matter. It says you cannot use the same email for more than 5 brands, and you can also not use private email domains for sole prop. So they don't want you to use a G Suite, Hotmail, Yahoo, or they don't want you to use a G Suite. They want you to use a public domain email like Gmail, Hotmail, and Yahoo. This all needs to match, okay? Here you're gonna put CEO, continue. Okay, so here, if you fit these requirements, go ahead and keep these checked. And then go ahead and check the box there, okay? Now, once you do that, it's going to go ahead and charge you. Then go ahead and put the exact business name, phone number, and everything in here as well. It has to match, guys. It has to match. This is very important. Also, what I'm about to tell you, take notes on this too, because this name right here needs to be on your official website that you submit in your A2P registration, okay? So if you can put it at the bottom, like copyright 2023, your business name, Inc., whatever, or LLC, make sure that's all in there, because they're going to go to your website and make sure you're legit, okay? So if your website is random and it doesn't have your LLC name, that's going to be a problem. So we've gotten our LLC information. We have started the A2P process in step 3. We're going to do our campaign details now. This is the very tricky part. So stay with me. Okay, here we're gonna select sole proprietor. Then here, use case description. This is going to be very specific. So we're gonna put appointment, reminders for customers, clients, and opted in prospects. Don't say anything about leads. No leads, no lead generation. Zip it, okay? You will get banned immediately. Do not say any of those things, all right? Sample message number 1, go into your high level and go into your appointment reminders and copy and paste. So mine says something like, your call has been scheduled for appointment start time. I'll send another text 1 day before with the link to join. Talk soon. Okay, then sample message 2, we're gonna say like, hi, contact, first name. We have a session in 30 minutes at appointment start time. I emailed you the link to join at that time. Talk soon. I'm going to take that. Actually, if you're going to include a link, keep that checked. If you're not going to send any phone numbers, uncheck this. Then click on continue here. Okay, then go ahead and before you submit that, I forgot to mention, you're going to want to make sure on your website that you have a consent checkbox before they submit any information. So it's gonna say something like, I agree to receive marketing messages, I understand I will receive blah, 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 stop to opt out, okay? That is gonna be really important to your approval as well. Now, as of the time of this video, this is actually default for new forms with a phone number field, which is kind of cool. But if you have old forms like me, you're going to want to make sure to add this in there. Other things to keep in mind, you need to display your phone number on your website so customers can find it and use it to opt in for messaging, okay? And again, this is what I said, all right? You want to make sure that your LLC address, EIN, phone number, name, all that stuff, website, your LLC is on your website. That way you will be able to get approved. So that's how you register for A2P registration, the quick and easy way through Gohighlevel in 3 easy steps. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me, and I'll see you next time. If you love my videos, but you find that you still need help with your automation systems or Gohighlevel in general, I have great news for you. Nerdlevel Academy is your one-stop shop for all of your training needs on Gohighlevel, whether it's learning Gohighlevel, setting up automations, automating your agency and your client onboarding, or even an SOP library. So go check it out at the link below, and I'll see you on the inside.